Contestant Shubh Kumar Ghumman has only one leg and she still danced so well on the sets of India's Got Talent 5 that Bollywood superstar Salman Khan can't stop raving about her. The superstar took to Twitter to express his admiration for the dancer who hails from Sangrur in Punjab. He tweeted, "Wah yaar, hats off, kamal hai." The actor will be seen in Jai Ho Next, which has been directed by Sohail Khan. The film also stars Tabu, Sana Khan and Daisy Shah. IANS Report.